look and see down there and take movement.
Right. Come on, Noah. Time to go to work.
The bus rolled over several times before it settled to the bottom of the hill here. I don't know if I passed out or what, but when I looked up, the train was bearing down on us. Fast. I don't know how. It's still kind of hazy, but somehow I grabbed him and I pushed him out of the bus.
You're a brave man. You could have both been killed.
Yeah, I know. But, yeah, he's my partner. He would have done the same for me.
Excuse me, Sheriff. I'm Deputy United States Marshal Samuel Girard. I'd like to talk to you.
I'll be with you in just a minute.
Okay.
One more time, just for the record, these three are dead.
Yeah.
And this one?
Well, everything happened so fast. No, I don't think he made it.
Well, looks like you came a long way for nothing.
With all due respect, Sheriff Rollins, I'd like to recommend checkpoints on a 15-mile radius at I-57, I-24, and over here
Whoa, wait a minute. The prisoners are all dead, and the only thing checkpoints are going to do is get a lot of good people frantic around here and flood my office with calls.
Well, shit, Sheriff. I'd hate to see that happen, so I guess I'll take over your investigation.
On what authority?
Governor of the state of Illinois, United States Marshal's Office, 5th District, Northern Illinois.
All right, fine. You want jurisdiction over this mess? You got it. Okay, boys, gather around here and listen up. We're shutting it down. Wyatt Earp's here to mop up.
Sheriff, before you go, we're going to need Sam.
Excuse me, Sam.
Oh, wow, gee whiz, look here. You know, we're always fascinated when we find leg irons with no legs in them. Who held the keys, sir?
Me.
Where are those keys at?
I don't know.
Care to revise your statement, sir?
What?
Do you want to change your bullshit story, sir?
He might have got out.
He might have
got
out.
What the hell is this? A minute ago, you're telling me he's part of the wreckage, and now he might have got out?
Fire truck. Listen up, ladies and gentlemen. Our fugitive has been on the run for 90 minutes. Average foot speed over uneven ground, barring injury, is 4 miles an hour. That gives us a radius of 6 miles. What I want out of each and every one of you is a hard target search of every gas station, residence, warehouse, farmhouse, hen house, outhouse, or doghouse in that area. Checkpoints go up to 15 miles. Your fugitive's name is Dr. Richard Kimball.